Let us now study the behavior of an inductor connected across an AC EMF. Here you can see if AC EMF is applied and an instantaneous current I flows through it, we can always write the potential difference which is induced in the inductor due to time varying current will always be equal to this AC EMF because both of these are connected in parallel. So we can directly write the potential difference across inductor, which is always L di by dt, will always be equal to the AC EMF, which is E naught sin omega t. Here we can rewrite it as L di is equals to E naught sin of omega t dt. And if we integrate this, on indefinite integration, we are getting this as L I is equals to E naught by omega minus of cos omega t plus the constant of integration which is not varying with time, and it can also be chosen to be equals to 0 if the current is switched on at a specific time. Otherwise, it will give us a constant value which is not varying with time. So here we can simply write the AC value of current or AC component is minus E naught by L omega cos of omega t, which can be further written as E naught by L omega sin of omega t minus pi by 2, which we can write as I naught sin of omega t minus pi by 2. And we can see a sinusoidal current is flowing, which is, say, we write as equation 2 and EMF as equation 1, where peak current in the circuit is I naught, which can be written as E naught by L omega. Here you can see the parameter L omega is playing the role of resistance, and its physical significance also we'll discuss later. But right now the important thing to be understood is from equation 1 and 2 that here we can write from equation 1 and 2 we can state that in an inductor always current lags behind potential difference across it by an angle pi by 2. So whenever an alternating current is passed through an inductor, its potential difference will always lead current by an angle pi by 2, or we can say current lags behind the potential difference by an angle pi by 2. Whereas in previous section you have seen the behavior of capacitor in terms of phase was opposite. One current flows through, alternating current flows through a capacitor, its current leads potential difference by an angle pi by 2.